Good morning, Palisades. I'm Lincoln. Today is Friday, April 22nd, day 3. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's Alexa
and Gianna with your announcements.
Juniors, it's not too early to meet and get information about colleges. And it's not too early to start thinking about your future. Come and ask questions in a relaxed atmosphere. Delaware Valley University is visiting May 3rd. Penn State University will be here on May 5th. Sign up in guidance. Seniors that would like some last minute information or haven't made definite plans for next year are also welcome.
The Mercy College Business Honors Program is hosting a Summer Leadership Academy in July 2022 for high-achieving juniors, rising seniors, graduating in 2023. There are three separate week-long experiences. Choose one. Visit Fortune 500 companies. If you are interested, please fill out the attached application. The fee is still $495 for the week-long tuition, housing, and food. Apply today. More info and online application on the guidance website.
Attention seniors and juniors, please check out the guidance website calendar for available scholarships. Many good opportunities have been posted. Don't delay. Scholarships are listed on their due date. Make sure to look through until the end of June to see if any apply to you.
Attention seniors, decision day is May 1st. This is the day when most colleges and universities require commitment for the following school year. It's an exciting time of the year, and we would like to know what your after-school heist plans are. Do you plan to continue schooling, go directly into workforce, or enter the military? We are asking all seniors to share their post-graduation plans by completing the Google survey sent to you by Ms. Coyler. Seniors, check your school email and complete the survey ASAP. On Monday, May 2nd, wear a t-shirt, sweatshirt, jacket, etc. that proudly displays your college or university, military branch, or place of work for the next year. See Mrs. Collier in room 113 if you have any questions.
The National Honor Society is hosting a food drive until the end of April. Donation boxes are located in the science wing and by the main office. Please bring in items like food, condiments, beverages, bath and laundry products, personal care products, and first aid supplies. Scan the QR code, which is also located on posters throughout the school. For a more detailed list, all donations will be given to the Lord's Pantry.
Now onto the news with Emery.
We interrupt this program for an important news announcement.
Hello, I'm Emery, and here's your news story for today. The Biden administration is lifting, or planning to lift, a immigration rule called Title 42. Emery, you're probably wondering this. What the heck is the immigration rule here? Well, I'm about to explain it. It was put in place 2 years ago as COVID pandemic was taking place. Title 42 is a public health policy. It was a law which kept migrants which had COVID to not come into America at all. There was at least 1.7 million expulsions under Title 42 since it was put in place. Most of this occurred by the Biden administration, but they're taking it down. There's no reason for this to be kept up because we're already starting to handle COVID very easily. We have tools. We have a lot of stuff here. So on May 23rd, the government is planning to eliminate this rule forever. On to sports with Kyle.
This is Kyle with the sports. Today's boys varsity and JV baseball both have games. Varsity is away at 4:15 against Movent. JV is home at 4 against Faith Christian. Good luck. Now on to the weather.
Today will be a high of 67 and a low of 46.
If you could be an animal for the day, what animal would it be?
Definitely a koala so I could sleep all day and not come to school.
Very peaceful. Love it. If you could be an animal for the day, what animal would it be?
A lion, because then I could be a football team.
Oh, okay. If you could be an animal for the whole day, what animal would it be and why?
I would be a koala, so I could hang out in a tree and eat eucalyptus and relax.
Very peaceful. I like it.
Today's lunch is pizza and chicken tenders. All complete meals, including breakfast and lunch, are free. If you're buying lunch, please select your choice at the Palisades menu website by 9:45 a.m. Have a great day, Palisades.
Oh.